and go.
Now we see the earth.
You got it.
Hey, good evening, everybody. Is it Tuesday or Wednesday? let's see here. It is a Wednesday evening. Sorry, I forgot what day it was. Anyway, we've got a retail mixer here. We're going to do a little bit of 2020, I call this 21 or 22. 21, Panini's Rookies and Stars football retail. These are from Target.com. Some pretty decent stuff's been pulled out of here, especially out of the hanger boxes. So we'll give this a go and see what we got here. Hanger boxes, we are looking for exclusive purple parallels, 3 per box on average. That's cool. So 60 cards in the hanger box. Also find exclusive red scope parallels. Okay. And then in the blaster, we have, what do we have here? Autographs, memorabilia cards from the hottest in the NFL, 7 hottest rookies in the NFL, for box and average, exclusive red plaid parallel. Red plaid parallel. That doesn't sound overly aesthetic, but red plaid. But we'll get into this and see what we got. I want to say that we pulled a couple pretty solid cards out of last year's rookies and stars. We had some pretty cool inserts. I can't remember what, I think a playbook. I can't remember, but there was a pretty nice Christian McCaffrey. Like white crusade or silver crusade that got we pulled out of there, and that was pretty nice. I just realized I don't have my gloves on. I'm sitting here talking. Actually, I just took them off. I was putting some basketball stuff together, so apologize. Get these on real quick. Man, it's a little rough shape too. Been working on a sprinkler system out here the past couple days. It not doing too well. Actually, it's my fault. Actually, left it running with no water going through the system because of the freeze we had a couple weeks back, 2 or 3 weeks back, and it burned up a couple of the valves. So that's what happens when you run with no water. But we are on the mend there. But not a lot of fun there digging those holes. Especially the person who put in before me, let's just say it was less than efficient in terms of wiring. Rather sloppy work. Which irritates heck out of me, but also just makes it for a tougher time. Okay, let's grab this joker right here, and we will start. Tons of inserts. So I've seen a couple of breaks, but I haven't, like, you know, watched them, like, super, super close to you. Like, ooh. There's Zach Wilson, rookie rush. Nice sitting card. Looks like the little bit more shine on him, or gloss on him than seen before, so that's kind of cool. We got a draft class, Jalen Waddle. Let's see here, Raekwon Smith. We got action packed, a standing ovation. Aaron Rodgers. It looks like it's, I was gonna say, it looks like he's standing on a pile. You know what? But I guess those are roses. That's interesting. Okay, touchdown club. Yeah, ton of inserts in here. Rookie rush, Jamar Chase. Palmer. So we're going through some of our base rookies now. I guess I should have went through the front first, but that's okay. So there's Zach Wilson base. Thomas Samuel Jr. Patterson. I don't remember seeing this guy on the team, so I don't know if he got cut early or what, but I just don't remember seeing him. So was Kyle Trask going to be the man in Tampa? I don't know. It'll be interesting to see what happens there. Chubb Hubbard. Sam Ehlinger. Man, how many quarterbacks have... I don't know. Sorry. Gainwell. Man, a ton of rookies and stuff. I don't know if you got that many cards. Tony. Moving back to some veteran base here. There's a Senior Brady. I'm trying to think what we're looking for. Oh, yeah, plaid. Plaid. Interesting choice for parallel. That's okay, though. Get the plaid. And there's the reporter kid, reporter card. All right, cool. So, actually, this is the front of the pack here. There's Mr. No Team. Keep it up. Car's pretty nice looking this year. Not bad. Be a nice, fun set to put together. You can get this stuff at a pretty low cost. Rodgers, what happens with him? That will be interesting. Okay, so we got a purple here of Brandon Ayuk. Purple Josh Allen, that's kind of cool. stuff is not numbered, but kind of interesting parallel there that offsets some of the different colors. We got a rookie Najee Harris. That's not bad at all. Purple. Oh, they're very nice. There we go. We got David Tompa. A little Crusade action there. Jalen Waddle, rookies and star Crusades. I don't know. We got like a red scope here or what this is. It's a very nice looking card though. That's what I was talking about last year. I can't remember what it was called. Man, this back is way off. But the front is like centered. And then you go to the back, like the borders, that's interesting. So you got like a pressed card there, you can tell. So it'll be interesting how this, say if you were to send this to get graded, which I may, see how it comes out. That's a nice hit there. So another one of these kind of red scope, I guess I should have read the box. What are these called? Yeah, I threw it too far down, doggone it. Star-studded Tyreek Hill and the White Crusade, Terrell Davis. Yeah, these look nice, man. All right, cool. So that's it. That's the hanger box. That's did I finish that pack? Yeah, I did. Okay. that's the hanger box. Nice. You like those. Sorry, grab our slicer here. No, the plaids were in this one. I'm gonna grab this box. Looking for two exclusive red scope parallels. Yes, like it says. And we got them. And it's nice to get a rookie out of that, too. There we go, some packs. Nice looking packs. Dark color packs. I don't always like that. Versus like a, I don't know, just a white pack or something. Let me move this over a little bit. The bottom card's kind of stuck there. Doggone it. All right. Off we go. Let's see here. Hey guys, sorry about that. The didn't do a good job of keeping up with my housekeeping there, so we ran out of storage space on the Samsung device. So cut off from there. I think we only missed one card in between that. I think it was just a base card. So picking up where we left off. So we got a nice Airborne Mahomes, a little silver there, hollow, not numbered, but nice looking card. There's some good shine on that one. A couple of base rookies here. Of let's see here, Kelvin Hill and Javonte Williams. Cool. All right. So sorry about that. Hope it'll be pretty seamless with the editing we will do here in a second. Joe Mixon. Man. Wentz. It's kind of the, we've already seen this, what do you want to call it, that collation there. So we got a red of Senior Wilson, and then a Dwayne Eskridge. So the, kind of the, you know, the, just a base red, not nothing too exciting there. Those red scopes are nice, though. Platinum didn't look too bad, either. Eric Stokes, draft, standing ovation, Travis Kelce. Base rookie of Amir Smith, Marcet. Need two plaids. I don't know why I saw this box so far over. Or is I had to pay more attention when I read it. I never can remember what what our kind of our potential is here. We got a plaid Crusade of Dalvin Cook. Not bad. Not numbered. And then a Ronnie Perkins base rookie. All right, last pack here. Are we supposed to get a mem card and an autograph, or just you can get it? I guess it doesn't say. Whoa. I smashed into our Mr. Light up here. Okay. Got one. Patty Mahomes. We got a rookie rush of Justin Fields. That's a second card with the colors there. I like that one. Jalen Phillips red rookie. And last card will be a Levan Onziriki. A very hard to pronounce name. But anyway, pretty fun break, guys. I like it. I think I like the red scopes out of the hanger boxes. Costs a little bit less. You get a few little fewer cards, but I think in terms of maybe desire or want, I think maybe those red scopes may be a little bit more desirable than obviously your base red cards and maybe even these plaids. But that's it, guys. Let me know what you think. Let me know how you're liking Rookies and Stars this year. Here's a little security thing for you. Respect the hobby. Have a good evening. We'll talk to you later. Thanks.